by Wu-Tai troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh yeah!
Get serious!
Zack, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train. Understood?
Hello to you too. Come and get it! Hey!
Zack speaking.
Making progress, Zack.
Angeal, what's going on? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wu-Tai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
You mean towards Sector 8?
Yes. But first, you're gonna have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Within reason.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
Huh?
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zack. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Hey, Zack. You seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments. Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
One of the firsts has deserted. Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion is why your training's on hold. Whoa. A first.
Zack, you're up.
Yeah, finally. Time for some real action.
Yes. It'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
Zack. It's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier, First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Oh, Angeal! I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zack.
Sir.
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once. After entering Wutai, we go straight to work. If you have any questions about missions and combat, he can help you.
Hey, Zack. Anything you want to know? Just ask. First, we should really go over combat. You probably got a handle on it in training, but I sent you a mail explaining the basics. Take a look, okay? So, did you read it? Thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all in one read. That is, powerful. Now, let's talk about missions. The various. To take on missions, you first have to register your information on the mission board. Once registered, you can look up mission information on your handset. I'll show you how to register on the board. Come on. Now that you're officially registered, you should try a mission.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
The save point's that if you're not complete.
There's little time. Please get ready to go at once.
Now that you're officially registered, if you're not complete, now that you're official. If you're not completely.
Activating combat mode.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it. Oh, yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Nice work.
I could've...
I can't wait. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. Let me explain about these supply pods. In these pods, you'll find items that you can use in battle. Compliments?
So they're provisions for soldier members.
Make sure they don't go to waste. Check the pods before every mission. Lastly, just now, I sent mail to your... You can also get messages from Director Lazar. You should check it regularly. Who knows? Maybe you'll even get mail from new friends you made.
Yes!
But don't just read mail that you get from girls, okay? Well, I guess that's everything. Looks like you're with Angie.
Yeah, thanks for all...
It's time to head.
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Thanks?
Fort Tamblyn is straight ahead. Let's go. The unit is already standing by.
You two there! Hold it!
Okay then. Leave this to me.
Activating combat mode.
Take that! Okay, next!
Calm down, Zack.
No can do. I mean, the director is watching, right? So I have to make a good impression.
Zack, heard of dumb apples?
No, what's that?
Incredible. You really don't know. Well, so much for you making first.
Whoa, wait! What's this dumb apple?